Let's do it. I'm going to take the knife here. Let's start with some Prussian blue, Van Dyke brown. These two are at about equal parts. And get a little roll of paint right on the edge of the knife. Now, one thing also to remember about mountains, if you can see the entire mountain, it's always more distinct at the top than it is at the bottom, because at the bottom we have mist, we now have pollution. These things break up and diffuse light and cause it to look soft and misty on the bottom. Okay, so to create that effect, watch right here. Take the 2-inch brush, push it, bend it, pull it. See, that's wet. And you can slide the paint in there, and automatically mixes with the liquid white, and you get that blended effect at the base without doing anything. Probably one of the biggest problems with putting on base coats for a mountain is applying too much paint. Very little paint. Okay, so it just, see how it just fades right into nothing? That's just what you're looking for. Okay.